food. We make puris, chapatis, bread and biscuits from wheat. We eat boiled rice, khichdi, idlis and dosa made from rice. We make curds, cheese, butter, ice cream and chocolate from milk. Pedas, rasgullas, gulab jamuns, laddus and cake are called sweet dishes. Egg, mutton, fish and chicken are called non-vegetarian food. Answer the following questions. What dishes do we make from wheat? We make... What dishes do we make from rice? We make... What do we make from milk? We make... What dishes are called sweet dishes?
This is a jackfruit. It has a thorny
skin. These are cherries. It is also one of the smallest fruit. This is a guava. It has many seeds in it. Answer the following questions. Why should we eat fruits? We should eat fruits because they are very good for our health. Which fruit is the king of fruits? The mango is the king of fruits. What can we make from fruits? We can make jams, jellies, pickles, juices, and milkshakes from fruits. Let us learn about vegetables. This is a potato. It grows under the soil. This is a pumpkin. It is round and orange in color. This is a brinjal. It is the king of vegetables. This is a tomato. It is a fruit but eaten as a vegetable. This is a carrot. It is a root vegetable. This is a chili. It tastes hot. It brings tears to your eyes when peeled. This is a bottle gourd. It is the shape of a bottle. This is a radish. It is widely eaten as a salad. This is a lemon. It has a very sour taste. This is a cabbage. It is covered with layers of its leaves. This is a cauliflower. It looks like a big flower. This is a beetroot. It is a root vegetable and bright red in color. This is a capsicum. It is eaten as a salad. This is a lady's finger. It looks like a human finger. These are green peas. It has small and round peas inside. This is a cucumber. It is used in salads. This is spinach. It is a leafy vegetable. vegetable? Answer the following questions. Which vegetable is the king of vegetables? The brinjal is the king of vegetables. Why should we eat vegetables? We should eat vegetables to keep us strong and healthy. Which vegetables are used to make sandwiches? Tomatoes, cucumbers, potatoes, onions and beetroots are used to make sandwiches. Name a leafy vegetable. Spinach is a leafy vegetable. Which vegetable tastes hot? The chili tastes hot. We make puris, chapatis, bread and biscuits from wheat. We eat boiled rice, khichdi, idlis and dosa made from rice. We make curds, cheese, butter, ice cream and chocolate from milk. Pedas, rasgullas, gulab jamuns, laddus and cake are called sweet dishes. Egg, mutton, fish and chicken are called non-vegetarian food. Answer the following questions. What dishes do we make from wheat? We make... What dishes do we make from rice? We make... What do we make from milk? We make... What dishes are called sweet dishes?
Eat it in summer.
is a chikku. It is brown in color and soft inside. This is a pineapple. It has thorns. This is a sweet lime. It looks like a big lemon. This is a pomegranate. It is full of red fleshy seeds. This is an orange. It is a juicy fruit. This is a papaya. It has a thick skin and black seeds within. This is a custard apple. It has many black seeds inside it. This is a fig. It is known as one of the first fruits cultivated by humans. This is a jackfruit. It has a thorny skin. These are cherries. It is also one of the smallest fruit. This is a guava. It has many seeds in it. Answer the following questions. Why should we eat fruits? We should eat fruits because they are very good for our health. Which fruit is the king of fruits? The mango is the king of fruits. What can we make from fruits? We can make jams, jellies, pickles, juices, and milkshakes from fruits. About vegetables. This is a potato. It grows under the soil. This is a pumpkin. It is round and orange in color. This is a brinjal. It is the king of vegetables. This is a tomato. It is a fruit but eaten as a vegetable. This is a carrot. It is a root vegetable. This is a chili. It tastes hot. This is an onion. It brings tears to your eyes when peeled. This is a bottle gourd. It is the shape of a bottle. This is a radish. It is widely eaten as a salad. This is a lemon. It has a very sour taste. This is a cabbage. It is covered with layers of its leaves. This is a cauliflower. It looks like a big flower. This is a beetroot. It is a root vegetable and bright red in color. This is a capsicum. It is eaten as a salad. This is a lady's finger. It looks like a human finger. These are green peas. It has small and round peas inside. This is a cucumber. It is used in salads. This is spinach. It is a leafy vegetable. Answer the following questions. Which vegetable is the king of vegetables? The brinjal is the king of vegetables. Why should we eat vegetables? We should eat vegetables to keep us strong and healthy. Which vegetables are used to make sandwiches? Tomatoes, cucumbers, potatoes, onions, and beetroots are used to make sandwiches. Name a leafy vegetable. Spinach is a leafy vegetable. Which vegetable tastes hot? The chili tastes hot.